14 is pretty simple. You already know how to measure things with a ruler and stuff. The only thing that they could possibly be talking about is like volume, measuring volume when you're in the science lab. Like, make sure you're eye level with the beaker or graduated cylinder to get the correct measurement. And then when you're reporting it, make sure you use the right number of significant figures. And that's all I can think of. Use your best judgment.